Subscribe, press the bell icon and press the bell icon to get latest cricket updates first on YouTube.
Hello everyone, today we'll take a look on United Arab Emirates UAE squad for ICC Cricket World Cup Qualifier 2018. So Emirates Cricket Board have announced their 14-man squad for the ICC CWC Qualifiers 2018, which are scheduled to be take place in Zimbabwe between 4th and 25th of March. After the announcement, Captain Rohan Mustafa said, "The way we have fought back during the tournament shows that we will be a hard team to beat in the World Cup Qualifiers. This performance has been such a morale booster that I am sure we will do much better in the World Cup Qualifiers." To qualify, UAE need to win at least 6 of their 7 group matches and reach final of ICC CWC Qualifiers 2018. Now we'll revert to squads. So the squad comprises of Captain Rohan Mustafa, Ashfaq Ahmed, Qadir Ahmed, Shaiman Anwar, Mohammad Bhutta, Imran Haider, Amir Hayat, Zahoor Khan, Adnan Mufti, Mohammad Naved, Ahmed Raza, Ghulam Shabir, Rahmeez Shahyad and Mohammad Usman. Thank you.